Women are some of the most trifling, betraying, deceitful people who try to act so innocent and sweet. They'll look you right in your face and lie to you. But
no way he want to deny her, and that's not fair to me because I never cheated. I never cheated on him. If I had doubts in my mind that this wasn't his baby, I wouldn't even have the baby. But I loved him. I loved him.
All right, fellas, so what you think? You know, beautiful black queen here, you know, said that, you know, she's never cheated. There's no way, no how. She loves that man. And she said if she had any doubt that the baby wasn't his, she wouldn't have it. Now, the flaw in that logic is if she hasn't been with anybody else, it couldn't be anybody else's. But hey.
I mean, I really couldn't believe it, you know, when she told me, because time difference ain't nothing adding up to me. You know what I'm saying? That baby can be anybody's baby.
Really? All right, we'll see. Cause you gonna be on child support, so it don't even matter. All right, we'll see. Cause you gonna be on child support, so it don't even matter. We'll see. Cause you gonna be on child support, so it don't even matter.
She tickles me. She said, I ain't got time for your paternity test because you're going to be on child support anyway. Like the results don't matter.
Man, that baby can be anybody's baby.
Oh, really? All right, we'll see. Because you're going to be on child support, so it don't even matter.
We've given everybody a paternity test, and Amy, even though Raphael is her ex, insisted on a lie detector test. To prove to him that she was loyal to him. We asked you, did you have sexual intercourse with anyone other than Raphael around the time you got pregnant? You said no. The lie detector determined that was a lie.
Yeah, son ain't stupid. Son, like, you can't play me. You dirty. So that's one lie told. I say paternity is 50-50 now.
She was loyal to him. We asked you, did you have sexual intercourse with anyone other than Raphael around the time you got pregnant? You said no. The lie detector determined that was a lie. Course with another man. You said no. The lie detector determined that was a lie. More than one man.
That's not true.
Most important is the DNA test.
So that was a fucking lie.
And we finna frame these results, send them to your mama, your baby mama, everybody in the family. And we finna frame these results, send them to your mama, your baby mama, everybody in the family.
And in the case of 4-month-old Mariah, Raphael, you are...
And ladies and gentlemen, before we get into the results of that paternity test, make sure you go to the Black Bookstore online and get your copy of The Chronicles of Niggerdom. Number one, True Stories and Observations, My Life as a Bona Fide Nigga Living in America with the 3 K's by Reverend Nigga Daddy. $12 paperback. Get your copy now.
That's not true. That's
what
not true.
Most important is the DNA test.
And we finna frame these results, send them to your mama, your baby mama, everybody in the family.
And in the case of 4-month-old Mariah, Raphael, you are not.
Women are some of the most trifling, betraying, deceitful people who try to act so innocent and sweet. They'll look you right in your face and lie to you. But
you are not.
Oh my God. God, I swear to God, I swear to God, I swear to God. What a result. They feel not true. No, it's not. No, it's not. No, no, it's not. No, it's not. Wait, that is not true. I promise. I promise. I swear to God, Rob. I swear to God. Rob, I swear to God. I swear to God, I swear to God, I swear to God, I swear to God. No, we don't say look again. I promise, I promise. That is not true. That is not true.
Now you see something? You know you don't fucked up, right?
No! I said no!
No, that's not true! That's not true, Maury! Maury, that's... What are the results? They feel not true!
I said no!
No, it's not! No, it's not! Wait! That is not true! I promise!
I said no!
I swear to God, Rob! I swear to God! Rob, I swear to God!
I said no!
I would love to know what God she prayed to sitting there telling all them damn lies.
I said no.
I swear to God, I swear to God, I swear to God, I swear to God. No, we don't say look again. I promise, I promise. That is not true. That is not true.
What is taking it again going to do? What, she thinks she's going to get back different results? It's going to go from 99.99999% not his to 98.7% not his? And then she's going to be like, see, I told you. Poor baby. You see, this is why girls need fathers and brothers. Jesus, man. See, it's not 99999 anymore.
Don't do that.
I promise, swear to God.
Love the way he turned that collar on her. But, sweetheart, what you want him to do? What, you don't want him to listen to the results of the lie detector test? You want him to ignore the results of the paternity test? And you sitting here swearing to God? Like, see, this is what happened when you don't know who else could be the baby daddy. This is why she don't want to let go of reality. She has no other options. Or the other option or options is infinitely worse. She's done. I guess now we know why everybody doesn't want that Freaknik documentary to come out.
She's in pain. Raphael, no. She's in pain. Raphael, no. She's in pain.
Weak in the knees. She could barely stand up. You know, I don't think these chicks understand how biology and all of that works. I think they think, you know, well, I have sex with him every day, but then if I go down to Freaknik and fuck three random dudes and I get pregnant, it's going to be the dude that I fuck every day's baby. That's not how it works, dummy. These chicks are stupid, yo. She has no clue who that baby daddy is. She's sitting there trying to think like, damn, how many niggas did I really sleep with? And remember, when Maury did the results, it said she slept with more than two or three. Like, So she don't know at all. And then if she do know, so yeah, man. And she was sure. She said, I'm gonna post this on a, she said, we're gonna frame this. We're gonna send this to your mother, your baby mother. And I know the baby moms is like, damn, bitch, why you throw me in this? I ain't say shit to you. You ain't your crusty baby. Now it's really fuck you and that baby.
Hey, boy, ain't no fucking way, boy. Boy, ain't no 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 fucking way.
He wanted to deny her, and that's not fair to me because I never cheated. I never cheated on him. If I had doubt in my mind that this wasn't his baby, I wouldn't even have the baby. But I loved him. I loved him.
Time difference ain't nothing adding up to me. You know what I'm saying? That baby can be anybody's baby.
Really? All right, we'll see. Because really, you're going to be really on child support, so it don't really even matter.
Did you have sexual intercourse with anyone other than Raphael around the time you got pregnant? You said no. The lie detector determined that was a lie. Intercourse with another man. You said no. The lie detector determined that was a lie. More than one man.
And we finna frame these results, send them to your mama, your baby mama, everybody in the family.
In the case of 4-month-old Mariah, Raphael, you are not.
I swear to God. No, we don't say it again. I promise.
I swear to God. Chill out.
Look at me.
It's cool.
I swear, no.
It's cool.
I swear to
God. It's cool. She's in pain. Raphael, she's in pain.
DNA test kit from like CVS a few days ago, and I did a little swab on Zaria and
DNA test.
Yeah.
You know, what possession
did you do? A good source told me, he was just like, you know, like, check it out, you know, something don't seem right. Yeah, and you know, I didn't believe him. I just did it, you know, hoping he was wrong.
Kidding me?
No, seriously, I'm telling you, and I'm hoping he was wrong.
Oh my God.
And it came back negative.
Negative.
Yeah, it came back negative.
Zaria is your child. DNA diagnostics center? What is this?
It's a fucking DNA test. I'm sorry.
It's a DNA wrong.
I've been taking care for 3 years and you're telling me and that you don't.
It doesn't matter.
Bullshit.
Women are some of the most
crime and abortion, all kinds of mind distortion. This is very important, but just a little caution of what you can do. That's a clue, and it's true. Yo, don't want to brand a sweater and make your life better. And do the right thing.